good. Been out for two games, a little bit more than extra days between games. And, my body's been ready.
Think he'll play versus the Clippers?
We'll see. We went through a full practice today. Full contact, felt good.
How would you describe the pain in that hip area?
It's pretty much like a stabbing sensation. Anytime you get a strain, that's what they do. I feel like this one's a little bit different.
Have you kind of narrowed down when that happened, the sort of a weird movement in the Rockets game?
It was in the off day before we played in Houston. We were in gym playing 5-5-5 practicing. I just felt like a random movement where I just like kind of twisted. Right away, I felt like something popped. I played in Houston and kept playing. It's kind of that worked. So.
You said you'll go through the warm-up tomorrow and then see how it feels. You'll decide.
Yep.
What has those conversations been like with Luke and the training staff? Sort of, I mean, I know you don't want to miss games. Have you had to be kind of talked down a little bit?
No, actually, not really, because this time it was kind of like a serious injury to where I was like, man, I don't know if I can do it. So sometimes I'm hard-headed and I want to play. I play through things, but at the same time, you got to think about what's best for the team. You don't want to be out there struggling and holding the team back, and plus individually, worrying about having a long career and having injuries that could be lingering and turning them into something different. So. I got one. I'm moving pretty well. Today's the best I felt. The past 2 days I've been getting on the court, but pretty much really light because it's still a little tender, but today was the best. So.
How's LeBron?
He looked good. As you guys know, he's been doing full practices, playing contact and everything. He looks good. So.
What's it been like for you guys this year, you and other guys, just experiencing the urgency that goes with a season where you are thinking playoffs?
Obviously it's different. Last year we were in a developing stage. We had a lot of margin for error, playing through mistakes, losing, but it was okay because we were developing. But now, every loss stings a little bit more because the end goal is and what you're trying to do, and that's to win a championship, playing the playoffs. The urgency, sometimes it is. But it's huge now.
You mentioned that it was a developing season for you guys last year. With that urgency, do you still feel like there's room for the development that just has to happen naturally as a player?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, everything has to happen naturally. I think it's happening right now, still naturally, but just in a different circumstance. I'd rather develop this way, winning than losing. So,
yeah. Are there things that you feel like you need to do, or can do, or whatever to speed the process? Is the right way to think about it? You understand what I'm getting at? Because now the urgency is there.
I mean, you can't speed the process. There's no way to do it. You can't just go to the gym and shoot 1,000 shots right now. It's just gonna come naturally. You just hope. By the time March, April comes, that's when you're at your peak as a team and individually.